Ukraine, and this little combat in the Ukraine, this is the sound of Ukraine.